So in this question, we have the standing wave, and we want to figure out what is the amplitude and speed of the two waves whose superposition gives the standing wave.